Hello guys, my name is Harazar177 and here we are back in the kitchen in Amnesia. So let's go and have a look what we need to do. I've totally forgotten what I'm supposed to do. So I just need to get to that gate then. I can hardly see. I'm doing this recording during the daytime and I can hardly see what the fuck I'm doing. Oh well, that helps a little bit. And I've got no tinder boxes. That's helpful. God, sorry if I'm quiet, guys. I don't really want to run into him. Where is this the gate? Try it anyway. No. Okay, never mind. That won't budge. Okay. You know the hole is there, I'm just gonna go back in that ship. Just turn that off for a second. Gate I need to go in. Try it. Oh yeah. Fine. Oh wait. There we go. Oh god. Oh god.
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring, and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we won't be using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
Okay. So, is that a sign that I have to go find an antidote now? I might as well use you. That's my second. Food cuts and bruises and crystal clear on something. That's good. Anything in mementos? Nope, nothing. Anything in my good old notes? Nothing. Okay, so I assume we're just gonna have a look around. I think what I'm gonna do is just turn up the brightness a bit, or turn it down. Or either way, I'll just try to sort it out because I can't see for shit. I don't know, you could have. Oh, right, developer. Oh, never mind. I was thinking about my commentary. I think that'll do. Yeah, that's good. Now I can see it a bit more better. I think there's something I've got to do with this. I think. Maybe if I get the old glass jar. Yeah, that's it. Take that glass jar of oil. It's down here. So it's too deep to traverse. Alright, this is where I need to go. Okay, so at least we know where to go. where we need improve, but we need to get rid of the water, drain the water. So, can I do anything about this door? Went much. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's a lever right here. All stuck. Its gears need to be greased. Oh, well, where am I going to find the gears? I just came from that one, didn't I? Yeah. Where do you go then? God damn, I don't know where to go. Now, let me try... let me try and use it on my own. That's the only thing. There we go. What's that done? That's... oh, okay. Ladder hole that got some damage by the impact. Let's keep doing it. I'll break the bench on it. Just to get some tinder boxes or something. Something that I can use to progress. Is there anything here? Can I try crouching over there? See what's under here? No, never mind. Why do I think that was a thing? We won't know. Still trying to find out where the stuff is, where the good old tinder boxes are. Let's look at what you got here, see if anything's up here. Alright. Oh, right, so we need to see that. There's nothing up here. No? Okay, never mind. So terrible at this. No, it's not that. I don't need to look at that. I need to look at... yeah. Note that there are only two spare rods left in this top. Oh, right, that's the... never mind. What am I... why? Alright, let's go back. No, that's diaries and mentos. Bear the machine powering the Eastern Bridge. And pursue it if it's first be drained. Okay, well, at least we know that. What about the other side? Can I do anything with that? Oh, we can. Okay. So this door leads to the best control room. What's over here though? Citizen. Alright, we'll go in the control room first. Or we just fall down. That's also what I wanted to do as well. Because, you know, nothing like having a fun time falling down between a gap between the fucking bridge. Alright, let's go. Control. It was. Like, so close to touching my buttocks. this room doesn't sound so good or nice, but it just sounds very eerie. That's the word I'm trying to get across here. So what am I trying to do in this? Nothing there. That was a waste of my time. Let's have a look in this room. Here we go. Tin box there that I can use. Well, I might as well turn this flashlight off because there's no point using it in a room like this. You know, there's maybe just no point to it at all. There's nothing there. And there's nothing over here. But we might as well turn that on because I feel like we might need that one. We'll leave this door open. Go to the next door. What's over here? Nothing. supply freight vehicles. That'll come in handy. So in that one tinderbox, I think I'll hang on for it just in case. You never know with these things. These, nope, nothing. Nothing there. Heavy gate. Okay. So I assume. There we go. Can we go back? Okay. Okay, good. Some big machine. Anything that I can use perhaps over here? Can I crouch it? Nope, I can't. Why do I keep trying to do that? I don't know. Nothing there. There's nothing over here, roughly. What was this? Ooh, some sort of wooden crank. That will come useful later on. Let's just quickly go up here. Get this door open. Yeah. I wonder what all this is powering though. Oh, yeah, it must be powering the pumps, obviously. Oh, this is a big question. 13 January 1799. The work I have put into this machine is unequalled by the reasoning of any man. I thought that generations of men have passed away since I first attempted to reconstruct the design. It's most tiring. The limitations of this world have made my work incredibly difficult. It has forced me to build the thing almost 100 times larger than the delicate contraption it tries to emulate. Not to mention the flow of tainted lighting crudely placed by pressured steam pushing its way through pipes and turbines. It shames me to think of what the inventor would have thought of my monster, where he works with a magnifying glass to carefully fix all the parts. I pushed 5 men to erect a tower of wrought iron in the hope it will have even the tiniest hint of the power found in the traveller's locket. Okay, that's an interesting read. There's quite a lot of these pipes hanging around here though. I guess I might have to tinker with them later on. Anything useful over here? Oh yeah, you were here. I'll take you and... Oh, I'll hold on to you for a bit. Nothing like holding on to something that I need. Another heavy door. Over here, nothing. And what about you? Nothing. Okay, never mind. You know, you can never be too careful, guys. I'm just looking through all these boxes behind them, just in case if, you know, anything I can use. Am I going back? Am I going? I'm either going back or I'm not. Hopefully, I'm not going back, because if that is, that fucking sucks. Yeah, I am going back. What the hell am I doing? I'm going to go forward. Just head over here then. Not be an idiot and go a completely opposite direction. We went in there. We've been in there. So, nope. Here. And... is this room just pointless? Well, actually, this might be an important place, because it seems like we've got some pipes here. Maybe we need to connect them together, maybe? See if we can fix this contraption. Yeah. Definitely suggests it right there that we need a load of pipes. That's going to be interesting to get. So I'm guessing I'm going to need to head back. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to be clever and go all the way back, and we'll just look in each and every room until we find a pipe, and then bring it to these doors. Alright. There's another one. So we can go here. Where's that last door? Yeah, it is. Okay, never mind. Let's just get these pipes then. Sorry if you see that I'm rushing, guys. I'm just a bit shaky at the moment. So, well, basically, I'm just a bit paranoid. So, that's why I'm hiring up a little bit. We'll get every one of these, though. The reason why I've got the doors open is just to throw away, so I know that at least I can just come back here at any time, pick these pieces up, and then, like, if I have something chasing at me, I can quickly go into one of these rooms, lock it, and hide before it tries to kill me dead. I think that's it in this room. Let's go over here then. I can move this box out of the way. Okay. I don't know if there's any more of them over in that room, but I'll certainly have a look again, just in case if I'm missing any parts. There's anything in this room that I won't need. It doesn't look like it. Use the old flashlight. Well, the old, not the flashlight, but I mean the lamp. Why am I saying flashlight? I don't know. Maybe because I use too many flashlights. That could be one of the reasons. I think that's enough right here, isn't it? So we've got three pieces. Hopefully, we've got all of them. If we haven't, then that sucks, because that means we're going to have to go back and look in every room again. Just look at every nook and cranny to find what I need. Okay, this room looks alright, but just in case, I'll go back. Just to check the entire room, because you never know these things. There's always going to be one thing you always miss out. So let's go back in here and just have a look around. Just a quick sprint around. Doesn't really put any harm in me or us, for that matter. Nothing there. Okay, I guess this room's alright. So let's go back here. A bit more, please. There we go. I think that's everything. Is there anything else? Pipe right up there, just the same pipes I had. So let's just bring them in now. Oh, come on. Do I really have to throw for you? Come on. Get in here. Any more? Am I missing anything else? Just a quick run through. I think I've got everything. I think. How much fuel have I got left? Alright, we'll use that now. And yeah, I think we've got everything. So, that's the wrong shit. Right, so. Well, we'll just kill our headshot. Put every one of them on until one of them fits. I think I can just put them like that, I reckon. This is the big pipe burner, isn't it? Did that do something? I think that did. Although I still feel like I need another pipe. Where am I going to get another pipe burner? Unless I don't, I just need to do these. But then again, I still feel like I need another pipe. Let's have a look around. Just keep looking around, and if I can't find it, then I'll just assume I've done it. That's the best way to go. Just assume that we've done it something, even though I can't find the last goddamn pipe. I saw it behind one of these things. No? Alright, let's just go back. I'll try the other one. carry it through. Let's see what's in here. Sorry guys if I'm taking my time or slash rushing it through. Still trying to look for this goddamn pipe. Something here. Sorry if I'm not really like saying like, about your day and everything, or your feeling and all that, because you know, I'm just so concentrating at the moment. Like, when you're doing a puzzle, it's like you really gotta concentrate to know what you're doing. But when you're not doing a puzzle, then that's alright. You can talk to your fans as much as you bloody want. At the moment, I'm in a fuck. So just bear with me at the moment, guys. See if I can try to find this goddamn pipe. What is it? It better not be outside, I swear to god. If it's fucking outside that door, I'm gonna be annoyed. I just can't find it at all. Well, fuck it. We'll just make do with that. Now, I know it's a bad way to do things, but if it means I can get something done, then brilliant. I think it's this room we need to go into. So close the door and see if we can get this working. Oh, this is so much. Okay. Right. Back it down. There we go. One done.
Daniel, is that you? What are you doing?
Trying to fix this part of the machine, of course. Why do you judge me? Is that done what we needed to do? I'll have a look in there in a minute. Just gonna have a look to see if that area's clear down there first. See if I can make some like, progress. See if it's not. Of course not. Of course not. It's still there. Okay, never mind. I guess I do have to go that way then. Without any. What are you thinking? Wait, looking forward to that. How long is it? think I'll wrap this up, guys, because I think I've been at this video for some time. So this has been Harris R177 signing off.